brother, I'm sweating more dry, Gary.
The breeze that blew me here is a breeze of love.
We are here today to promote our hall of the sun. In normal S, for somebody.
Zoro, I just gave you the company 6 months ago. One Zoro at this time.
The three of you. Snake with boy again, I give you 2 days.
If you have to play a film, you come to play a film, it's easy. They see you now, don't they? Hey, Marakuma, 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 whatever.
Jesus!
Valet! I'm finished!
How dare you tell me that?
We must get rid of this guy.
You mean I cannot do it to you?
Yes!
Alright, let's watch it. You will see what will happen to you.
Yes. We have got right-handed this week,
officer. I swear to God in heaven, I'm innocent to
do this. Innocent, my fault!
Innocent, there. You can tell yes?
We shall have more eyes now, man!
The police arrested.
They last saw your brother drunk and blow them up all the more. So black and fire.
Can you imagine what happened to me? I was on my way to work. I seen ghost appear to me. I started shouting.
And this little children start laughing at me. I'm sick and tired, James. I'm sick and tired.
Remember, I'm getting older. Now will not be the ransom days. Our tradition demands that the first male child will have to take over from his father when he's dead. And you are my first male child. You need to start putting yourself together.
Okay, Father. I promise that I will never let you down.
My king, why are you so ungrateful? Don't you know that my daughter is the first child and she needs to take over?
Will you shut up, woman? You can never update tradition. Now, if you have nothing to say, sleep comes with peace of mind. Get into your heart and sleep. I said, get into your heart.
Okay. We shall see.
What arrogance.
Father, you don't have to be harsh at all. At least, maybe she was just stressing her point.
We are discussing tradition. This is tradition. This is my throne, my family, and my life.
Good day, my prince.
Good day, my dear. You may rush. Excuse me. What a beauty before my noble eyes. Are you from this village?
Yes, my prince.
Okay, I see. What may be your name?
Toma.
Toma. What a beautiful name. Beautiful smile. May the gods of our land bless the womb that gave birth to you. If you are from this village, then what may be your father name?
Ella Topa.
Oh, Topa the Pawam Tapa.
Enough of this, my prince. This girl does not represent you. I want you to understand that.
How okay? do you mean by that?
She is a Casanova. I mean, she's a useless person in this village. And she don't represent you. Understand that.
Father.
My son.
I want to become a great king. I want to rule just as you are doing now. But how?
My son. That's why I told you. You have to be wise and smart. To become a king, it's a great task that you have to undergo. You have to be good to your people. Be a king that everyone can follow. Be nice to your people.
But Father, how can I take action against people who bypass tradition?
That's the reason why you have the Council of Elders. If you have any problem that you don't understand, consult the elders. Come for council meeting and you will have a redress. Anything related to spiritual matter, consult the gods. You will have your answer.
Okay, now I see why it is to become a king.
You have the heart of a lion.
My fellow villagers of Kules village, be patient. The chief priest will soon be here to tell us the cause of the king's death.
Zando money we have no. Zando money we have no. What the pussy me take me bobo me do? You was on the back of me and no group. I want to go to India fair before coming home. More be in back to a friend. Let you have your business over here. Mumbai is a good man. Good man. Salary man. I look after so. My errors. People of Kule village.
Yes.
The death of our chief is not normal.
So, what can we do?
Bonwe, peripere sa gati do me bo fun ka tema. Wow, I want to go to the fair before come here. Oh, listen. Laugh flat for their belly. How can we tell? Waste one. Suffer for belly ill.
Chief priest, what is the meaning of this?
Oh, the second marketing, the doer of the act will be exposed. Yes.
My people,
I want us to be patient. The time call is not long, and we will soon be there.
We may all go home and wait for the next market.
Father, Father, where are you? I don't have anyone to talk to.
This palace, and here you are crying. Aren't you going to grieve over the death of your father? You have to stop this too much crying and be strong, because your health is in fraud. Please, my princess. Sonia!
Have you seen the mountain walks to the river? The animals and plants, they are all dying of thirst. My queen, what can I do for you?
Please, I don't want for you to disgrace me.
Turn everything to my stepson. Make the whole village to know that he is the one that killed your father. Please, I will give you 8 acres of land.
I know. You are wearing a shoe. That's not belong to you. Go. A secret is the secret.
Thomas! Thomas! Thomas!
Yeah.
I actually came to have a word.
Well, I hope you are safe at the
place. Talk now. What did you say?
Toma, I was not sent by the prince.
Then who sent you?
You see, in this entire village, I've really been admiring you. I mean, you are such a beautiful girl. And I really want to spend the rest of my life with you. I mean, I want to marry you.
Marry me?
Yes, yes, of course.
Kali, do you think I can marry a thing like you? To you?
Look, Toma, I mean, I want you to understand me. I can bring that happiness that you need. In fact, I just made a big cassava fan, and I'm going to turn it over to you. I want you to love me in return, and I promise that I'm going to make you happy. I'm going to do everything I can just to please you.
Kali, I can't marry a thing like you. I thought you were sent by the prince.
You have to understand what I'm telling you.
Please get out.
Please, Toma, you have to understand.
Kali, get out. I said get out!
Toma, please. I love you.
Kali, leave my yard. Leave my yard, Kali! I said leave. What sort of nonsense is this? Do you think I can marry a thing like you?
My fellow villagers, let us all be patient. The eyes of the gods will soon arrive to tell us who killed our noble king.
Thank you. My heirs, my fellow villagers, today you all will be witness to history. Now we are the doer of the act, the one that kills our noble king is no one else but the priest. Go!
How dare you accuse me of killing my father?
How dare you!
Atoya! He is evil!
My people, don't listen.
Enough!
I'm innocent!
Enough! A counterfeit always leave record behind that other people follow. He must be killed!
How? My elders, I am innocent.
Ah, the great nigga Nizoma! The one that sees that happen before it's happened. I will tell three different times. If Lightning was cracking dead, if
I'm willing to do everything to put myself innocent.
So it be.
Fellow villagers, you have all heard the eyes of the god. The prince will be taken to the shrine and he will chant three times. If he's guilty, he will be struck dead by lightning. Mm-hmm. If not so, he's declared innocent.
Yes.
Yes.
So let us all go to the shrine.
Now we are.
Now we have to get
there. That's our God. That's our evil God.
My daughter, please sit. I'm going to discuss something with you. Please excuse us.
Okay, my queen.
My daughter, I want you to stay away from the prince.
Stay away from the prince. He's evil. He killed his mother. He turned around and killed your father. Promise me that you will stay away from the prince. The way you think, he can kill me too. Eh? He can kill me and kill you. Stay away from him.
Yes, mother. You might be right. Because he's evil. He looks evil, mother. I will stay. I will stay away from him. In fact, he is no longer my brother.
Your brother? He will never be your brother. Because he is evil.
Okay, mother. Thank you.
Thank you, my daughter.
Okay, mother. I'm in my heart.
Okay. I will soon be there with you.
Aye Leo.
My princess, let me guess for you.
Wow. So this is how you dance. And you didn't tell me.
Oh, sorry, my princess.
God. Anyway, thank you for that dance. But I want you to do me a favor.
What, my princess?
You are going to teach me that dance.
Okay, I'll do that.
Thank you.
My princess. What evil have I done that you hate me with so much passion? Your silence is the greatest thing that worries me in this palace.
What should I say? Prince of this land or prince of another kingdom? Where are you coming from? I mean, what do you mean?
From the day our father died, you have been avoiding me. Where have I gone wrong?
You evil boy.
Are you talking to me?
Oh yes, you are evil. And you are also a wizard.
What?
Yes.
How dare you talk to me in such tone?
Calm down. I'm not done yet. I'm not only avoiding you, I have also disowned you. You are no longer my brother since the day you killed our father.
Who have been feeding of these lies? How can you accuse me of killing my own father?
Just tell me that drama. Even the little ones in this village knows that you are the evil one who killed our father. And you have the guts to ask me why I'm avoiding you after killing my father? How could you?
Now I see a reason of avoiding you in this palace. But I tell you one thing. As long as I'm innocent, only the gods can judge me.
Did I just hear you say the gods? Do you think the gods are asleep to you? One thing you should remember that the gods are wise, and one day you will be brought to justice. Take me out of here before this evil boy gets me killed like the way he killed my father.
Gods are our land. When will the time come for justice? When will that moment come that my people will believe that I'm innocent?
In this world, where everything seems uncertain, but there is only one thing, it's definite. You will always be my heartbeat, my prince, beyond words, beyond time, and beyond destiny. It's only you that I value.
I believe that the gods are managing affairs, and that they do not need any advice from me. With the gods in charge, I believe everything will work out for the best in the end. So there is no need to worry, just to sing the song that brings joy to our hearts.
Well, if you say so, my prince, sing that song for me.
Then we are today.
know what you are here for. You want me to kill the prince, right?
Yes, my queen.
My queen, if you found yourself standing into a wrong place, why can't you quit? What you are asking me to do is impossible. I cannot help you.
Please, my great one, please help me. If you do this for me, I will give you half of my palace. Please, help me.
Ban your way, then ya, yasa, ya, ni do ta, mulisa, jako, yasa. Are you sure?
Yes, great one.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Yasa. Ban your way, then ya, yasa, ya, ni do ta, mulisa, jako. Yasa, take them, my queen. Take. Go home and put it into a food or drink. Go! Don't allow anybody to see you. Go!
Thank you, my baby.
Go! Yasa, yan, the time, with the phone. Yasa, yan, the time, with the phone. Yasa.
Polly, I've been searching for you all over. Thanks the gods that I met you.
What is in my queen?
Polly, I want for you to kill the prince.
What? Kill the prince?
Yes.
Why will you be so wicked? Now listen to me. Remember that the prince is my best friend in this village. And I came to search them.
Kwali, I will give you a piece of my leg.
I'm sorry. Excuse me.
Kwali! Remember Thomas. This is an opportunity to get Thomas.
What should I do? Kill the prince? No. I can't. The prince is my best friend. I can't do that.
Our land, and you tell me, and you tell to come. What have we done? Where have we gone wrong? Oh, now what do we do? Kabu, 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 Kabu.
Medio,
help me, my son. My son is
dying. Shut up! I have nothing to do with this. Take your useless son out of this place.
Mami, nonsense. Mami, please, please. Please, Mami. 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 Come on, don't do this to me.
No matter how high the eagle fly into the sky, it still has something in common to do with the earth. You cannot run from your shadow. Very soon, you will face injustice.
The prince is dead already. Check why he cry, my daughter.
The fruitfulness of the cassava derives from the soil. Do not be sure of what you know nothing of. Your time is before you.
Only on the weekly day of the tackle that a tear can pass by. Don't test my patience.
It is only the rat that knows the importance of the belt on the cat neck. We shall see.
We shall see too.
People of Kolas Village. The gods have heard our cry. Our prince is not dead.
Huh?
But we have to sacrifice ourselves. Not your left self to die, but to enter into the evil forest.
Yeah.
And that will be very fortunate. The God revealed them to me, but one are eating the bread of life. So I'm going to send 6 watchers into the evil forest and bring back our prince into this kingdom. Talk to me. I hear you. Nahi woman. Mama. Mama. Dilemma. Naduka. The gods never lie. The gods never lie.
The God Deola. The God Deola. I'm telling you.
No! My daughter is not going to be anywhere. She's not even in this village.
Medio. Medio. Medio.
Good people of this kingdom. The gods have chosen this beautiful, charming, lucky daughter of our kingdom to go on this journey to bring back our prince into this kingdom. Yeah, I did.
My beautiful daughters of Kule's kingdom, I did not choose you, but you all were chosen by the gods. So be calm. You may all go home from here and prepare yourselves for the journey tomorrow.
Marcello, there is no need for these children to go on this journey.
Yes.
We all know the prince is already dead.
Enough of this. What do you have to hide? What do you have to hide? Tell me. The gods have spoken. You must embark on the journey.
My queen. Do not see fast that your eye cannot reach. The God has spoken. Tomorrow, preparation for this girl, for the journey.
Don't cry. Be peaceful. Everything shall be well. You may all go home.
She really wants to leave us and call your brother and I. We love you so much. We don't want you to leave us and go. Macha, please. Please, I'm begging you. Your brother and I love you so much. We don't want you to leave us. Please.
Mama, you don't have to worry. Mama, I love the prince so dearly. And I can do anything, Mama, to see you again.
Please, my little child, my daughter, my princess, my happiness. You mean everything to me. Toma, please. Look at me, Toma. We love you so much. We need you. Please, don't leave us.
Mama, I'm doing it for the sake of our life.
Do you think you love this land more than I do?
Thank you.
person who attacked me in Bali. He's the one I want to marry. I want to see him again, Mama. I want to see him again.
My father was a very strong man. He killed a lot of animals.
You are brave like a father.
Remember, be brave and strong so that you can come back.
I will be strong and brave. Remember, when I go into the forest, I'm not going for the prince alone or to get married to him. I am going for the villagers, you and I. When I come back, we will get married.
Be very strong. And don't forget me.
May the gods forbid if I ever forget you. I love you.
I love you.
Say rather rich man will kill our army.
Papa, why are you sitting so sad?
I'm worried about you.
You helped me. Minnie?
You know, you are the only child that I have now. Your brother is gone. And you have been chosen to go into the evil forest. I don't want to lose you.
I know, Baba. But you don't have to worry yourself. You know that I was chosen by the gods. And I believe that I will come back.
No, let me tell you. That evil forest, no one goes there and come back so easily. I don't want you to go.
I know, Papa. Why you should understand? Can't you see the calamity that everywhere in our village? You just see how my brother died in a cold blood. And also, you were one of those that were finding a solution for this village. Why now, Father?
I never knew the eyes of the God who have chosen you. All right. It makes sense. Don't worry.
No.
I hope the eyes of the God will make you to come back to me.
Sure.
Because you know I love you.
Papa, you know that we need to live a good life. And I want to marry the prince. Huh? Can't you see your life? I promise I will be back. Alright, let me go and get your friend.
Because of our land, this is my only daughter. Please, let her come back to me. Because I know it's a terrible journey.
Oh, man, no, enough! Your granny can't stop my decision.
You call that a decision? Huh? You call that a decision? Do you know what you have done?
I mean, it's a decision of death. That's just it. Listen, I'm your older brother and I know exactly what is good for you. Turn down this decision.
Menu, I was chosen by the gods to bring peace into our land.
Listen, the gods are telling me a mistake. The main mistake. And understand that. It's a serious mistake that is costing you a very short life. Realize it. I don't want you to go in that Igbo forest and die. Nobody have entered the Igbo forest and come back alive. Understand?
May the God forbid. I will not die. I won't. I just want you to understand. I'm doing this for our people.
For our people? No, you get it wrong. You are doing it because of stupid feelings. Love! Yes! Because you want to love the prince, right?
I'm not only doing this for the prince. I'm doing it for you, me, and everyone.
I'm able to protect myself as much as I want to. You don't have to include me part of your nonsense because of our love. My younger sister has fallen lost to my side.
Mama, I have to go fish.
Hey, don't walk out of me! It's a terrible journey if you don't know.
Just give me a yes. You know you are all that I have in my life. Eh, I'm not willing and able to leave this place alone. Please, Yama, don't go in that evil forest.
Is that why you stopped me?
Yes.
Listen. I was chosen by the cause and I'm willing to go to the evil forest. So not even you or anyone can stop me.
I'm begging you. Don't go in that evil forest. I know what I'm saying, please.
You better go and find someone to suit your heart desire. As for me, I am going to the evil forest and get the prince back to marry me. Excuse me.
If that is the case, I'm going to defile you right here!
What?
Ow! Oh! I will kill you! I will kill you today!
Mena, why you are not working and why your face is like this?
Why should I work? Just tell me, why should my face be like this? When every single thing I'm living for is about to walk away from me. You just have no idea how I feel. At first it was my sister, now it's you. What become of me? My life is meaningless.
We talked about this before.
We talk about it. Do you think it's easy as what you think? Do you? You just don't have idea as to how I feel. You don't.
Menno, you know I was chosen by the gods.
Listen, you still have the opportunity to turn down the decision of the gods. We can just run away somewhere in this world and live our life. We have the power to do it.
What if the gods chase us? Please. I have to go, please. Please, Menno.
You just don't understand how I feel.
I understand, Menno. Please, you know I love you. Please let me go. Please.
Okay. I'll be fine. Go ahead and your work.
Okay.
Love you.
Love you too.
Go.
How is your brother?
He's fine.
There is something I want to discuss with you.
What is that?
Sada?
Yes, my brother.
Please discuss this. You know you are my friend. Besides, I have no one in this village to call my friend. You are the only friends that I have in this village. And you know I love you so much. So, I don't want you to go in that forest.
But I was chosen by the curse.
All you need to do is to just pray the curse for me.
Pray? Did you just say pray? Listen. The only thing I can do for you now, as a friend, is to stop you from going in that forest. That's the only thing I can do, as a friend. So don't go.
But I know the ghost will be with me, and I will come back safe.
Don't you know that no one goes into that evil forest and return alive? And you are here telling me to pray?
No problem. If you choose to go in the evil forest, the choice is yours. No problem.
Papa, Papa.
What is it, my child?
Will you allow me to go into that evil forest?
My daughter, you have been chosen by the gods. There is nothing I can do about it. And once you are chosen by the gods, you are protected.
Papa, but you told me that no one goes into that evil forest and come back alive. So how will that be?
It's true, I told you this. But this is a different case. You have been chosen by the gods, and the gods will surely protect you. You might be afraid. You are in safe hands.
Okay, Papa, if you say so. But you have to go and rest now. When your water is hot, I will call you so you can take a bath.
Well, if you insist, I'll do that. I say thank you, my daughter.
Come on,
listen. I don't want to go into that forest. Listen, see all the farm I have made for you. Please, you are not going into that forest.
This is not the best way for us to handle this.
I don't have a best way. Anyway, I handle my issue. Listen, stay away from this.
Who am I? I was chosen by the gods.
Tima, choosing? Why are you going to choose me? Listen, look at all the farm I have labor for you. And our houses I'm paying for you.
I don't understand your pains. Tima. But remember, I am not the only child. I am not the only person. There are so many people. People that have one child. And they're still allowing their children to go. So who am I?
Tima, look at our farm. If you go, who will help us take care of the farm?
You and I can't fight the gods.
Tema, I can't take care of the farm alone. Please,
you
help
me.
Tema, please. I'm not too sure that you're going to be back. Tema, please. Please, I love you, Tema. I don't want you to go die into that evil forest. Please.
Stop praying evil for me.
Tema, there's no one going into that forest and come back. Please. I beg you, please stay for me. Please.
I know. The gods of this blind will protect me to come back.
Tema, forget about our gods. Our gods will never be back. Tema, please. Please, Tema. Tema, please do not go. Please.
I have no power. Who besides are not the only person? We are so many.
Hello.
Tema.
Hello.
Yeah.
Tema, let the god choose another person, not you. Please.
You can't speak for the gods. You can never. And stop saying this. Stop it. Stop it.
Tell me who's going to help you to take care of our farm.
Yeah, again. What is that mood?
I'm bothered.
Bothered? About what?
I'm bothered that your God has chosen you to go in the evil forest.
Not again. I want you to understand that. I would love to stay back. But I was chosen by the gods. Please, I'm going to come right back to you. Okay?
You don't understand. You are the only family I have right now. Since we lost our parents in this village, everyone has separated us from them. We are struggling on our own to make things happen. And now you have been chosen by the gods to go to the evil forest. Tell me, how do you expect me to live a life without you, just in case something happens to you in the evil forest?
It's okay. I will come back. Worry too much. The gods will be with me, and I will come back to you and take care of you. Okay?
If you insist, but I pray that our gods that have chosen you will carry you and bring you back safely for me.
Amen. Thank you. So, have you eaten something?
Not yet.
Okay, let me go and prepare something nice for you, okay?
Thank you.
The gods of our forefather! The gods of our forefather!
Mama! Oh wait!
My mama!
You know your account?
Jabba no.
La Jaiba Jabo! Oh wait! Not going to go! Yada Ukrigaya! Hey!
Beautiful daughters of our kingdom.
guys are going on a journey that is very, very much dangerous. But do not be afraid. The gods of the land are with you. Oh wait, Mama, there is nothing in the forest is real. I repeat, nothing is real in the forest. You are not carrying anything. You are not bringing anything about the prince. The gods of our football gave me the style of direction. My daughter, you are the best eye of this kingdom into the forest. This is the star of direction. Take this. Listen carefully. I am not done with you guys yet. I'm going to fortify you guys that nothing will stop you from passing into the evil forest. Be strong, my daughter. That's all.
The cause of all that. The cause of all that.
As I told you before, nothing is real into the evil forest. And listen, carefully. No one should take off the necklace. Even the one that is on your hand. Do not remove it. Do I make myself clear?
Yes, great one.
The gods of our forefather! Give me their walking stick that they will walk through the evil forest and come back with victory. My daughter, I know you are brave and strong, but be stronger. Take this. My daughter, take this. Take.
Thank you.
owe you, my brother.
Have a seat.
Listen with the fire. What an honor to enter this.
So what could bring you to my father's name?
Very good. Now listen to me. At times I wonder whether you are really normal.
Excuse me?
Yes, of course. Now, you are the oldest brother. Why will you sit and allow your youngest sister, Toma, to go into that forest when you know for the world that no one goes there and come back alive?
You've totally lost your mind. So, let's say you're playing for my sister to go in the evil forest and die? Answer me, Koi. No, no, is that because she denied your proposal to me?
Look, listen to me. There is no logic in that. Going to die for the prince?
There's nothing humanly possible that you can offer my sister. So if you think that relationship will exist between the both of you, definitely you lied. Because I'm not in support of that. Do you understand?
I understand. Now, anyway, I'm not going to be worried about that, okay? I know what next to do.
What?
I know. And what? we're going to see what we're going to do.
Call you up. Enter the main bridge.
Okay.
And I have also entered the main bridge.
All right.
There's nothing you can do.
All right. Let's watch and see.
Huh? Nothing you can do.
All right.
I guess this conversation should come to an end.
Okay.
Gaia!
Yes, father!
Come! There's nothing you can do, my brother. Oh.
Let's watch and see.
Take care of this. I'm on fire with it. Let's take one more.
I'm hungry. And I've saw some cassava farming right here. I think we devour ourselves something. You don't think so?
There is nothing real in this forest.
So?
How do you expect me to eat? For 3 days, we've been wandering in this forest. No food. Oh, shut up! I think the only person starving.
Oh, yes, fine!
Enough!
I'm not concerned about myself.
Enough of this! We still have a very long way to
go. I don't blame you.
You shut up!
Lord Demo,
I'm talking to you.
It's okay. She's right.
She's right.
You know nothing is real in this forest. So why can't you get it?
Okay, fine.
Demo, come back!
Your people.
to turn your back from us? We are suffering. We have no one to play our kids. The one you gave us to rule us have turned to be our killer.
Yeah.
I summon you all here today for a very important reason. We can't sit and keep our hands full between our legs as if everything is okay. Which of course we know it is not okay. There is something need to be done.
Yes, Menu, you're right. You are right. Because even the time the Chipri showed us that they were going to return has elapsed.
Oh yes.
And up to now we have not heard or seen anything from him yet. What are we doing?
But that was your implying to so because I know nothing now all of you are talking about. And I wanna say nothing.
We are speaking about this land. We are speaking about the girls that went in the forest.
Oh okay, sorry. I know that all I've been forgetting now. That's why.
Look, Menu, what are we going to do? What's the way forward?
My brother, I'm desperate enough to march into that forest and bring the girls back alive.
Eh?
Yes!
For me, I advise we go to the out of the golf world before we go down there.
Look, I'm standing behind you folded.
Yes.
Look, my love, Gopu, I can't afford to lose her in that evil forest for anything. If it will cost me to do anything to get her back, I will do it. So I'm standing behind you folded.
Now you talk. Now you speak in my language. You are speaking like a true son of this soul. And if everyone should concur like this, trust me, we are hailing for change.
Yes.
Yes, we have to take this path that he rightly stated for us to meet the mockery of the gods. I guess we should just go on our way.
But then, for me, I advise who can go there tomorrow because me, I got something to do.
No, hey, this is not a time for us to be arguing. We have to start implementing our ideas right away.
Look, right.
Monga, what our brothers are saying is true. Because we all have our sisters within our forest. Now, if today and tomorrow these other people die, we will take all this land. So, brothers, I'm willing for us to go within our forest.
Concern this morning is that since our children went into the evil forest, the time call that they will be back has expired. I'm so worried.
My elder.
Yes.
Your daughter, as well as mine, is there. I'm of the strongest conviction that the gods will protect them and bring them back safely.
Why worry?
For how long? For how long? How long will it take us?
Be patient. Be patient. They will surely come back.
Look, I got only 2 children.
And because of the calamity in this village, one has gone. And the only daughter that I'm depending on is into that forest.
I've told you, my elder. Patience is what we need. Be patient. I've said it already that I'm of the strongest conviction that the gods will protect them and bring them back safely. So now be patient.
Be patient.
It's all we need.
The gods of our land.
Stop!
What is your mission in here?
Eyes of the gods. It has passed 4 days now. Say my daughter went to the land of the dead. We have not heard no sound from you. I have got to make sure if they are still alive.
Woman, they are all daughters of your kind that have raised their life into that forest. Not your daughter only.
I know. But are they still alive?
You cannot leave the pocket of clothes and know how many of it in that shell. I am not in that position to tell you whether they are alive or dead. I am still consulting the gods.
Please.
Let all wait after 7 days.
7 days? Eyes of the gods.
You may not go after 7 days. Go! Go! And let the gods do their work.
Gods of our land, are they still alive? I know you are with them.
Why be you running there at all?
The worst has happened. I just met Menu. He said he's on his way to the evil forest. And how can that be? That he's going in our forest to fight spirit and wild animals all by himself.
So, what are you expecting us to do? Now, what can we do?
Look, guys, I want us to understand that those girls that went into the evil forest, they are not only related to Menu alone, but they are also our sister and our loved one.
Yes.
So we have to join him in the fight. We cannot put our hands to allow our sisters or our kingdom to swallow up in calamity.
Then we're working for that boy. That boy. That
boy. Wait. Did I hear you say us?
Yes. We have to do this.
You can't be serious.
Let's go.
Me.
I am not going with you to the evil forest. I know the danger of the evil forest. I am not going to be a part of your death. If you want to go, fine. As for me,
you are
as you can see,
you are a man. I want you to listen like a man. We have to do this. Do you want us to set up for our arms and allow our kingdom to be swallowed up in calamity?
I understand, but it's risky to go into the evil forest because nobody went there and came back alive.
I know, but we can make the difference.
Are you sure?
Nobody want it. You don't come be begging the one. So you want to see the people go? Let's go, man.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
What is that, Nimu?
Sata.
Yes, Nimu.
I'm worried about those girls that went into the evil forest.
What is it about those girls that went into the evil forest?
I'm worried if they will return.
Nimu.
Mm-hmm.
It was the gods who sent those girls into the evil forest. So I believe that the gods of our land will bring them back alive. Why are you worrying yourself?
Are you sure? What are you saying?
I'm sure.
Okay. Then, let's go and finish what we're doing.
Okay. What has she been obliging to your mouth? It don't look what in the face.
nothing yet. He can follow up everything to go in that car. He can go there. Me, I'm getting tired when they're working here. I'm getting tired.
Shama!
I'm getting tired. So, we're getting this now. Okay. They play, you know what I'm coming to now? We're coming to our step because they play like evil for here. Huh? Why you yamming your friend? You are sorry your friend? Eh? You are sorry your friend? So, you're you follow me.
Yes. Let's go. My father used to kill one animal before.
That's why your belly looking like that. So, oh, it's that. Let's go.
I will make sure you not get away.
girls in your day.
Remember, as we were told by the eyes of the gods, nothing is real in this forest.
Including water?
Yes, Koto. Nothing is real in this forest.
You are glad because of what was once said?
Koto!
We have walked all day, but there is no sound of them.
Now live in your bosom.
Brother's dead. Can you please get back our prince?
Life sacrifice. Please. Spirit of the dead. Is there no other alternative?
No. There is no other alternative. And there is no turning back. The choice is yours.
Just to sing the song that brings joy to our hearts.
Well, if you say so, my prince, sing that song for me.
Nuka wa dawa fama ye, nuka wa dawa fama ye ya.
I guess we have come to the end of this route. Thank you very much for coming with me on this journey. We'll meet again in spirit.
No, Tuma. You have to live for the prince. Ah! One second for myself.
Out of my path. Not you!
the woman that gave birth to you has control over him. He was meant for a great purpose. So the gods are with him.
Don't you tell me about the gods, because I do hear for them. Stay out of my path.
I have no time to waste but to accomplish my mission.
No matter how the plan get wrapped, it can never be changed into fire. One way.
The great nigga and his woman, the world has seen the happening before it's happy. The gods of our ancestor.
Cause of this land, why have you decided to forsake your people? Why have you turned your back from us? Why?
Deborah.
I'm here. Leave me to her. all you want to for help. Now live in the land of the spirits.
Get off my path. The priest has received a call, and he has answered it.
For what benefit will it do for you when you take away the life of a ruler?
You people Baba tradition. Why you want to take the inheriting men from her daughter?
It is the ghost.
What ghost? Where were the ghosts when I needed a male child? After all my sacrifices.
Your sacrifice were not meant for good, but evil. Your heart was not clear when you make the sacrifice to them. So how do you expect the God to grant your wish when your heart was filled with evil?
I have limited time to fulfill my task. Don't test my patience.
I told you before that only the rat know the importance of the bell on the cat neck. We shall see.
I finish.
My elders, we are concerned. According to the eyes of the gods, he said that those girls that went into the evil forest was going to be back within the second market day.
Yes.
And the time has elapsed. What are we doing about it?
My fellow villagers, I've said it before and I'm saying it again. Be patient. The gods took them away and the gods will bring them back safely. Be patient is all I ask of you. Have I made myself clear?
Yes.
Cause of this land.
The breeze is shaking.
Cause of our land.
Never!
Oh, God.
Welcome. Welcome back home. You have done a great job, but they have not yet been completed. We need to get life for life.
Eyes of the gods, what are you telling us? Must we make another sacrifice?
Yes, before our prince can come back to life.
How can we do this?
There's no time for questions before it be too late. This kingdom will forever remember you. Listen, you have done much. Done much. Understand? Salen!
Take my life.
Come forth, my daughter. And kneel down. Spirit of the dead! Spirit of the dead! Come and take your sacrifice. And get back our prince. Here is your sacrifice. Rise, my son. Welcome, my son!
My prince.
The gods have played a part. We have no time to waste. A rattle crown of our next king.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
have our king back again.
The gods of our land! The gods of our land!
The one who takes his step on his father. Our great and only prince.
Now!
He is going to take his step on his father as the next king of this kingdom.
The ghost of our land, the great hero of our time who wore this thing, is now turning over to the lion of the jungle who bought the same size of his father. Now, our king of this land. This is the staff of our king. That is turning in the hands of his son to rule this kingdom with power, with strength, with peace and mercy over this kingdom. Our forefathers have heard our cry and gave us our heart desire. This is your next king of this kingdom.
When the evil one dance at night, it reveals at morning. Our queen needs to come forth. She has something to tell us. And Father Bakwani, son of this land.
Come on, you evil woman.
I will confess. I killed my husband. You are wicked. You are the cause of everything that happened in this village. You are the cause of our children dying in our forest. You wicked queen. I hate you. I was the cause of everything in this kingdom.
You shameful woman. And what brings Kali in?
The monkey can never leave a tear behind. Kali had him to do what she did.
Kali, speak up!
Speak!
My elders and people of Kula's village, please forgive me.
For what?
Speak, Pastor!
I am the cause of everything the prince went through.
You, Kali?
The queen gave me certain medicine to put in a wine and give it to her.
Yes, Kali.
I want you to please take this to the prince and tell him that I will face him later. Forgive me.
Fellow villagers, according to tradition, she must be buried alive and Kali banned from this village.
Mm-hmm.
Please, please, my elder, please don't do this to me. I'm
Shut so- up!
My son.
You must go.
My son, please.
People of this kingdom,
My heart is full of pain. My eyes is tearless. My mind comprehend not of the misery that have been following our life. But I tell you today that those who went into that evil forest will forever be remembered. Their memories will forever remain in our heart. I knelt for long, mourning the loved one.
You will always be my heartbeat, my prince, beyond words, beyond time, and beyond destiny. It's only you that I value.
I believe that the gods are managing affairs and that they do not need any advice from me. With the gods in charge, I believe everything will work out for the best in the end.
Whatever she is in the spirit world, may her soul rest in perfect peace. For those who crush evil in their heart, I say to you, don't let that be your kind. Let us live as one. United we stand, divided we all fall. With the power invested in me as the king of this great kingdom, the chief elders have spoken it all, and they stand. My mother will be buried alive for all of the atrocities she has caused in this kingdom. And as a good friend to a one who claimed to be my good friend, for the sake of peace and for the sake of love, I banish it from this kingdom. Yes!
No, please, my king.
Yes! Take that away!
Please!
Leader, step up. People of this great kingdom. A warrior is a warrior. A decision maker is a decision maker. She did not put her life on the line for nothing. But she did put her life on the line because she wants peace in this kingdom. She has brought victory to us. Even though I still have the memories of the ones who are dearly loved. Today I stand as a king to crown leader as your queen of this great kingdom.
Yeah.